Assalamualaikum warahmatullahi wabarakatuh. Hi everyone, my name is Steven. I'm from Aiki. I wanna show you about my daily activities. I usually wake up at 3 o'clock in the morning. I never forget to tidy up my bed and clean it up. Then I take a bath and spray shampoo. After that, I help my mother to prepare the breakfast. And then I have breakfast with my family in the dining room. We usually have warm tea, milk, and French fries. Then I go to school with my friends. I study at school till 10. I go home, put off my uniform, and have lunch. After that, I pray to her, watch TV, take a nap. I always take a bath at 4 p.m. in the afternoon. Then I play Asal West TV while waiting the time out for playing Maghrib. After I play Maghrib, I read Quran and have dinner with my family. After that, I play Isya, then study to my work. I prepare the lesson from the text next school day. I go to bed at 9 p.m. That's all my activities, starting from waking up till going to bed. Thanks for attention. Wassalamualaikum warahmatullahi wabarakatuh.